52-pound final, and this is the one everyone's paying to see in purple. That is Isaiah Martinez of Lemoore, California, your second-ranked wrestler in the United States of America. The only man he trails is in black, Bo Jordan of St. Paris Graham. These are two of the elite juniors, heck, two of the elite kids in the country. Martinez, Reno champ, California state champ, offensive machine, loves to put points on the board, put 13 on Pennsylvania State runner-up Garrett Hammond in semis. Jordan has a claim to be pound-for-pound the best wrestler in the country. He's a two-time state champ as Martinez tries to jack him up. Still trying to jack it though, Jordan full strong. The point Zeb Miller makes wrestling with Jeff and Jim Jordan all the time does you some good. In addition to the crushers they've got in Graham's room, is Martinez still trying to jack him up and throw with those unders. Yeah, Zeb Miller has Jordan. He took Jordan minus six in Vegas in this one. So we're a minute and five in, no score. Looks like a bloody nose on Jordan. Has choice in the third. Time runs out in the second. Martinez's choice. You gotta go under to cut the lead in half. Nope.
Oh, yeah.
He'll go. Neither guy wants to go under.